This is what we do when we're bored.
Experiments.